Cardi is botched, mad cause hot tank, flop, ladder tank. Now she's trying to save face, botched face like Cardi. If she wants sweetie and not Cardi 21, don't want scratch off. Flatter is tanking, being botched is what she's good at. Now Cardi is mad, hot shit tank. Now she goes to the surgery table to get a new face, stopping and shading other girls instead of writing music. And now she's desperate for a hit she couldn't write out. This never mind them imposters, Cardi goes to rich factors. She wants another lock, but offset wants others locks and not his own wife. Cardi flop, as I said again, these bitches can't write a hit like me. Shake my head, yo, I'm mad. Into being my zone, and these hoes are all tanking while I'm in my H-O-T-T-A-U-B-R-D-I-E. Don't want no floppy D, and the whole verse to end up in a floppy D, and I'm not masturbating. But I'm feeling myself now, don't you feel a stupid? Yeah, that's egg on your face. If you weren't so ugly, I'd put my D in your face. Cardi X Cosby, watch out before she spikes your drink. When you're not looking and needs to call Cardi to write another hit, goes to get surgery to look like her idol Nicki, but ends up coming out looking like Ollie. Help, I jumped, took 2 minutes for me to write a hit to end you with. Now you're mumbling and cackling in group chats, writing text messages instead of your own raps. She needs to stop eating McDonald's and editing her pictures. Getty X shows her she's 30, but this whole time I thought she was at least 50 years old, looking like a grandma. Likes she paid for all of her numbers once, likes nothing about Barbie B's real. After getting 200 surgeries, she's ending up looking like her fave little kid Cardi. Barbie B, I ended her, she's so ugly I jump every time I see her. She came in as botched beer.